And this is almost the end of the story. Except for my sort of professional life, which I actually joined a dance company in Israel and performed. We also performed in the various kibbutzim on very dangerous borders, Arab-Israeli borders, entertaining the people of the kibbutz. We were there for about 5 years in Israel, and when we came back to England...
So you learned Hebrew?
I learned Hebrew. When we came back to England, I danced in musicals. And then I joined a company which started here called the London Contemporary Dance Company. So I was with them for about 10 years. Then I taught movement at RADA, which is the Royal Academy of Dramatic Art, and Lambda, and Central School of Speech and Drama. And then I decided I actually want to use language and I want to act. By which time, my husband was offered a job with the United Nations, and we went to New York, and I retrained in New York.